Thanks for joining us for the news at 10. A kid died in Payette after failing to yield to a train today.
Idaho State Police says that kid was driving a car east on Northwest 10th Avenue and Washoe Road just after 3 o'clock when they were hit, or it was hit by a train. They died at the scene. Police have not released the name or age of the victim, and ISP is still trying to figure out exactly how they got stuck on those tracks.